20 pounds, Dino Hernandez. And his opponent making his way to the ring area, led by his manager, Mr. Theodore R. Long. At 320 pounds from Metropolis, this is me, Mark Kellen.
Well, there he is, Big Mean Mark, and I'll tell you, since this guy came back from Japan, he has been attracting some attention with that cruel and brutal heart punch that he's using.
Kind of a heartbreaker of some sort, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, he's crying.
I like Teddy Long myself. I'm a big Teddy Long fan.
You do like him, don't you,
Teddy? Yes.
We are about ready to go as Mean Mark is getting out of his warm-up attire there and heading to it. Teddy Long in the ring, still with him. Our referee is going to be Nick Patrick. We've got such great talent lined up for today's action. As we told you just a moment ago, we're really looking forward to this entire show, and particularly that main event that'll be coming up. Bell time, and we are off and running. The opposition for Mark, you can see what a tremendous physical specimen he is. He's going against Manny Villalobos, and Villalobos racked with that right hand.
Well, you know, Manny Villalobos is going to need a lot more experience, I think, than he has under his belt right now to go against such an animal like Mean Mark. There's no doubt about it. Mean Mark is bad enough, but with the heart punch, he's even worse.
Look at that balance of this 6'9", 315-pounder. It is Dino Hernandez, not Villalobos.
Well, I beg your pardon. Thing.
They all look alike.
Yeah, same thing.
You know what amazed me? You was talking about his, look at that great aerial movement and his agility. Kind of reminiscent, if you'll remember, of the Spoilers some years ago, the way he walks the top rope like a cat.
Yep, as a matter of fact, you called it on the nose there, Mr. Hayes. And picking him up is Mean Mark, and slams him right back down.
Jimmy Jam, I really appreciate you doing a great job while I was in Europe taking care of the rock and roll band. You know, I know it's not easy with Lance, but once you get to know him, you know, you got to put up with him.
Yeah, I know. He had his difficult moments, you know.
Clothesline. He is so physical, this guy.
You know, Mike, it's so good to have you back. I swear, it's just nice to have you sitting here next to me. Help me out with Lance a little bit.
Well,
you know?
I'll try. But you know, you gotta agree with what Teddy Long just said. Here it is. It's setting it up.
Uh-oh. Dino Hernandez, victim of the heart punch, and that's gonna be it. A one and a two and a three. And the winner, Mean Mark.
Here is your winner, Mean.
That's good enough. I'm sure glad we did not listen to what you had to say about it, Teddy. Right now, it's time for us to take a look at this action coming up, and this is the way he does it. It is almost cruel and inhuman.
I'd like you to notice the different kind of hook he does. He learned it from the Orient, delivers the blow right at the heart. Immediate shock, as you can see in the boy. And it's a 1-2-3, and Teddy Long's group is still looking fast.
We've got our wrestling wrap-up coming up, but right now it's time for Castrol's High Performance Highlight of the Week. It's time now for the Castrol High Performance Highlight of the Week. And this week, featuring Mean Mark at 6'9", 320 pounds. Quite a spectacle indeed is Mean Mark. Since his return from Japan with the dreaded heart punch, he has caught the eyes of all. The High Performance Highlight of the Week, brought to you by Castrol, engineered for today's smaller cars.